Hey, everybody. Congratulations to the people who just won the Responsibility Award. I've been thinking about what responsibility means. There's many things. As a student, responsibility means things like take care of your things, like your books, your work, your jacket, and other stuff. Keep your desk neat and organized. Always do your best work. As a good friend, responsibility means look out for each other, protect each other, stand up against bullying, and listen when they need to talk and respect their privacy. When I think about the environment, responsibility means don't litter. Clean up litter when you see it, even if it's not yours. Reduce, reuse, and recycle. When I think about community, locally and globally, responsibility means take care of the planet because we all share it. Help people who need it. Give what you can. Give what you can. We all have something to give someone. There are many things and many ways to give. Donate stuff that you don't need anymore, like toys, clothes, and books. You can give your time to volunteer to help someone. Your voice. Use your voice to share what matters to you and what inspires you. Even telling one person about something you are passionate about can inspire that one person to make a change. And then that one person will tell another, and they will tell another. You see how that works? The last time I stood on stage was when I launched We Create Change. And let me say, we are doing awesome. By participating in We Create Change, we are all being responsible global citizens. You are already proving that by telling your friends, family, and neighbors that we are collecting pennies to provide clean water to people who need it. When you tell someone that $25 will give one person clean water for their whole life, you are using your voice. You are making a difference. By bringing your pennies to school, you are giving and creating change. You are a change maker. It feels good to be responsible. We have 12 days left until our deadline of December 12th to continue to be responsible members of the global community and bring clean water.